January 1968, the height of the Cold War. A French submarine carrying 52 sailors disappears without a trace. More than half a century later, a team of experts using specialized sonars and cameras may have found its final resting place. Is one of the greatest mysteries in French naval history about to be solved?